Hey, bro, this is crazy. Well, I need to back. I'm stuffed.
I don't know what this is going to be. But now I need to get this in here. Charge it. So, Nas Reg Original Pop 10 and 4 Captain 18 Dissolve Solemnly Energy Drink Show Terry Mitchell. Oh, shut up. I don't know what's gonna happen. So, for Illinois. No, weather report. Weather bug, I'm an Axis 5. For Illinois. 45 fell at 43, cloudy. UV green 2. Blue, wear sunglasses, pollen. Yellowish green. Light green too, blue. Pretty dumb pollen. Now the weather bug is gonna be. Pretty dumb pollen cedar slash. A Jupiter JUNIAPER. Today concentration. Today's conditions on cross rate for Tuesday will be on the increase, but will still remain in the lower range. This increase is due to higher temperatures and lower dew point. I did read. I did a long time ago. Observation. So for today, high 61, low 28. Yesterday, high 57, low 28. Average high 40, low 27, dew point 37 degrees, humidity 76%, no high and low, pressure 30.02 inches, high 30.14 inches, low 30.01 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:09 in the morning, sunset 4:37 p.m. The moon, WANIUG, crescent, the 10 days. Christmas Eve, low 28, mostly cloudy. Christmas Eve. Description, patchy, fog, happened midnight. Fog, foggy, cloudy, and windy. Like, my girlfriend tried to sketch one to have Acry weather on her smartphone, Samsung Galaxy S8. It said freeze fog over, it's dense fog over. Bad. So, Christmas is high 61, low 53, mostly sunny. Oh, there's that fog again. So, Christmas. Patchy fog in the morning. But we're going. We're gonna go. So, we're going. Thursday will be high 63, low 47, mostly cloudy. Friday will be high 53, low 44, mostly cloudy. Saturday will be high 61, low 56, 60% chance of rain. So, Saturday, day rain likely, highs in the lower 60 chance of rain, 60%. So, Saturday night, rain likely, lower in the upper 30s chance of rain, 70%. Sunday will be high 56, low 34, 30% chance of rain. So, day, 50% chance of rain. Okay, Sunday, picture emoji icon. Night clouds, 30% chance, 4 snowflakes. Sunday, night description. Colder, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of snow possible. Makes rain lows in the upper 20s. So, Monday, high 42, low 27, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 42, low 28, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 47, low 34, mostly cloudy. So yeah, the picture. So the picture emoji icon, Wednesday night, night cloud, 40%, 5 raindrops. Then we have, this is Wednesday, January 1st, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 40%, 5 raindrops. Then Wednesday, January 1st, night, the description, cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 40%. 40%, low temperatures around 34 degrees, dew point will be around 34 degrees with an average humidity at 90%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the beach. So next Thursday will be high 45, low 33, 40% chance of rain. So 40% chance of rain, Thursday, January 2nd. So YouTube is YouTube 1. Comment down below, how is the weather? YouTube video to blend. How was your Christmas Eve? What have you done? Any big plans? Any big plans for Christmas Eve? How was your Christmas Eve? What have you done? And YouTube video to blend. Comment down below, what the temperature is going to be for Christmas Eve and Christmas. Because, like, we're going to go here. Because we're going to go observation of Christmas. I guess nothing. Yeah. Okay, well that one, I was charging the other one, so it wouldn't hurt. One charge. This one, okay, it's back on. Tex Shallon. Tex Shallon.
Check out these pictures.
What the fuck? That's bad. Tex Shallon. Tex Shallon. I can't compute for some reason. Oh well. Okay, what do you get? I don't know what that about. Oh, well, it's what happened, I guess. Kinda, you know. I go S-H-L-I or something, or something. That's S-H-A-L-O. And it did with the old phone, but I don't know. I don't know why it's having problems. So far today, Christmas Eve, High 61 move. So Christmas will be high 61, low 53. So there we go. I went missing for 24 hours at Snowy Rockies Rescue on Christmas Eve. Prince Philip leaves hospital at Trenton. Clemens spent more than $5 million on a CFP trip. College are turning students' phones into surveillance machines. Postal officer quick action saved Christmas for many families. Pick up steam or a coffee. You drink coffee, steam. Coffee. Yep, look at that. That's what hazelnut sounds. Christmas tree F E R R E R O R O C H E R. One more coffee cup sketch one. New pictures. Markup jobs here, trying to get any last minute gifts from the drugstore. And that's the thing, the stuff is closed, I don't know. Politics. Thank you. president celebrates Christmas Eve at church. Upgrades to North Korea arms give Kim choice for gifts. Oh yeah, our gift for Christmas. Yay. That gonna be beauty. I'm excited. Not really. Maybe it's a nice present. Trump say he's ready for North Korea gift.
What?
Yeah, if it's nuclear weapon. No, missiles launching at us, Japan, South Korea, troops in there. Police driver ran over Mexican girl minutes after hitting black boy. What? Got it. Beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. It's a prison to what you know. Yeah. Yeah. Like them. Sound like a lot of people around here. Boy. Man. That's the same, you know, I guess. Racist people just can't drive, you know. If I said a black boy than a Mexican girl? My god. Well, not enough, but. Well, even that, you know. Well, of course, you know. No. No. Death bomb, you know. But like that, I don't know. I gotta get life in prison. Like, bro. But like that, yeah, but still, you know, that's what a lot of people get, you know, get in trouble for it anyway. You know, people don't have licenses, they still drive. And that's the same, you know. Well, that woman, well, you know, she races and want to run over everybody that's not white. So. They do just life in prison without parole, lock her up in the key. I bet her sisters feel great, and she don't need no freedom and oxygen and breathing all right. Cause, you know, that's, you know. I didn't know about that. I did talk about that, but I didn't know about that. Good, minutes after. Driver ran over Mason girl, minutes after. Well, she did it twice, so don't. You're not posted to that. Period. Stop being fucking racist. It's gonna be 2020 coming up. Come on, get over yourself and do that. Homeless man longs to see dollar on Christmas, but there is the bus fare. Like that. No brain right there. Life in prison with Pearl. The woman. Homeless. How am I giving the money? Because that homeless is a better person than that racist woman. Oh, boy. I'm just stupid. That's what people, you know, if it's not pot or meth, they get there'd be a lot of seat belts and speeding too. They got uninsured. Life and place and stuff that I know. Man. Okay, Google News, War News, Omnisys. Watch Pod NORAD tracks Santa Claus as he travels across the globe. So YouTube, comment down below. Do you believe in Santa Claus? Well, let's talk about Christmas. You know, what do you think about this? Santa Claus, you know, the birth of Jesus. You know, what is it all about? What do you think it's about? Santa Claus is coming to town. You can track him here. What is the best Christmas song to sing? Page 5. Accomplishments prove that Santa Claus is a world great scientist. Commonly, of course, Santa Claus is real, who is in it, choose to believe in the universe. Good. Where is Santa Claus right now? We're tracking his sleigh across the globe. Trump, U.S. ready to deal with any North Korea Christmas gift. Yes. North Korea possible long-range test, ABC News. General Jack K-E-A-N-E, North Korea crisis surprise may require U.S. response. Yeah, that's gonna be a bad son, because, like you saying that, I mean, the Christmas present is you're gonna use the missiles or nuclear weapons once. South Korea and our troops, or Japan. Trump downplays threat from North Korea standing Christmas presents. Okay. Fresh protest grips India as government digs its heels in on citizenship law. YouTubers, YouTube one, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SS Phil Quick Melvin Fisher. And does a great job about India citizenship law protests. As protests flare in India, MODI pays a new position, defense. India beef up security aim outrage against new law, agree with police. India's ruling party lose key state election in protest. India citizenship law protest OPPOSITON holds rally, death toll and India citizenship law protest climbs to 71. Do need a haircut. I did shave. I shaved pretty good. India's MODI contradicts KA over Sitchin Rajasthan as he tried to DOUSE protest. And an American soldier dies in deadly year for US and Afghan. US prisoner in Russia accused of being a spy has detention extended until next year. Chicago coldest warmest Christmas weather since 1871. Christmas Eve forecast with Mary Lee. Storms could make white Christmas possible for some in Southland. Weather action day, Christmas storms bring rain, snow. A warm Christmas, not a white Christmas for most of lower 48. Christmas week in San Diego begins with heavy rain. Holiday wine in the Philippines blamed for leaving nearly a dozen dead, 300 treated at hospital. K-H-A-S-H-O-G-G-I-G-G-I, Posse-S, Martin said, execution of those convicted would concealed truth. Saudi Arabia sends five to death for killing of J-A-M-A-L, K-H-S-H-O-G-G-I. Ministry of Justice after Saudis convicted a over KHASAOGGI killing. The KHASAOGGI verdict is exactly what impunity looks like and must be denounced. KHASHOGGI as killers have been sentenced to death that detoxified Saudi Arabia. DC and air forecast, mild and dry holiday, weak weather continues. Frosty relations held to warm up during Japan's outfit meeting. The true meaning of Christmas, true, trust God who possess empire. On Christmas, as at Notre Dame for the first time in 2 years. American newlyweds are progressing from volcano burns. New Zealand police calls off search for two remaining victims of light island eruptions. Australian potter named as 16 white island volcano victims. And Australia is still on fire, and Amazon, it's like soccer, so Merry fucking Christmas. New Zealand volcano eruption death toll rise to 19. I wonder why my mom hates the news. It's depressing. Grim, dark, sinister, bad, boring, and about impeachment. Please, and search for two missing and welcome. Oh, yeah. That looks pretty nice. That was pretty cool. That was pretty decent. And a woman dies. And weeks after being burned in again. Children among 8 killed in Syria as missile hit school. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding. As let's go right here. Let's dig in here. Unbelievable. Activists blame Russia, Syria, President. You know, Assad, main allies in the war, for choosing missile attack that hit the JOBAS military school. Thousands flee northwest Syria, aims. Fierce assault by Assad As many as 30,000 people have left the area around the town of Matalunang. The after 4 days of airstrikes and heavy shelling paved the way for Syrian government troops to push. What the fuck? Fuck you, Assad. Russia is trying to starve 4 million innocent Syrians. The Russian government see Assad regime as winning the war and believes that denying food to people still resisting Assad rule is an effective way to help. What the fuck? Russia, Moscow, Putin, you got to be shitting me. You gotta be kidding. You got Turkey. Hells no. Hells no. Turkey's ERDOGAN warns of a new wave of refugees from IDLIB. Fuck you! Fair war, Turkey can't handle refugees. Warns REDGAN as an head to border president. No, ERDOGAN. I'm gonna spell out the whole fucking name. Fuck 'em. As warned, Turkey cannot take the new waves of refugees arriving on the border as he called on Europe to help shouldering the burden. Fuck you, we're not gonna help you, period, you dumb son of a bitch. We're not gonna help Assad. We're not gonna help the Shiite terrorists, Iran. You know, Iran, Hamas. It's like that, I wanna help the Hamas. Fuck Hamas. I'm not gonna help no goddamn Hamas. Hell no. No. And we have Houthi and Yemen, the Republican Guard, you know, Supreme Clerks, Ayatollah, Supreme Court, Hoopoe Jack, you know. Al-Sadr is a militia, Hezbollah leader, and they held up in Lebanon, and Assad, you know. You know, they occupy Lebanon for years, and Assad, you know, he blamed, you know, Al-Qaeda for a terrorist attack, you know. You know, back in the day, but it was him killing, you know, a threat of Lebanon. You know, politician, you know, government election, all the way above. Tell them the truth. No, Assad. Assault in Syria threatened mass displacement. So rest your family. What the fuck? A kid in the rubble? Fuck, a warplane, a trap? What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me. Whatever, I might dig in there, but I'm gonna dig into here. I know that about it. People are wake the fuck up. They're glad. They think it's funny, you know. Roger Moscow, Putin, all that, think it's funny indeed. We'll get a Christmas present. From North Korea tomorrow on Christmas, you know how we do. Man, I am pissed. I want to raise some hell, indeed. I'm sick, you know. It's bullshit. It's a center cert war. And they did that to kids before, you know, we do. Like a gooey bomb, you know, we do. You know, just fly on the kids, you know. You know. Eating your skins, and you have barrel bomb, like a bullet shell or a bullet whatever, on them planes. Match and drop on the people. What the fuck? You know how we do. I don't give a damn. American news is gonna be about impeachment. It's gonna be about bullshit. It's gonna be about dumbass indeed. You know how we do. You know. People gotta use real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. You know how we do. Australia on fire. Amazon rainforest on fire. And it's like, you know, rest day update YouTube Patreon podcast. The YouTube, you know, rest day update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. Rest day update Patreon podcast. $5. YouTube is YouTube, man. I know, I get it. YouTube is crazy. And Patreon. And it's, you know, all of that, you know. You know, with young people not being kids, you know, they are fighting the global warming, climate change. Well, look at the, in Syria, you know. Yeah, Assad, Russia, Moscow, Putin, you got Turkey. You know. Because Turkey, yeah, it's, you know, same the Kurds. Or a terrorist group, you know. You know, go northern Iraq. What Saddam and his Jewish ones do. You know, what Turkey, I mean, Turkey doing. And they, you know, doing that in Syria. And then you got the Shiite terrorist groups, you know, we do. Iran, Supremely, the Clerk, Ayatollah. Hezbollah leader, they up in Lebanon, you know, yeah, Hamas, Houthi in Yemen, also the militia, Republican Guard, and people think it's fine, you know, they think they're cute, they think they're sexy, you know how we do. What? For real? You know? Wow. No. Yeah, that's what I gotta say to them. Fuck them. You know. They're just stupid. They just gotta, you know, pound their people. Pound the kids. You know. And I was shocked to Prince Fuck, you know. You know, the rebels, you know, absurd the people, the Kurds, you know, how we do. Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know. Starving people. Like that, you know, on there, you know, trap a little girl of the rebels, probably there, you know, just bald, you know, and people like, that's okay, let's not focus on that, let's not talk about that. It's like, what? You gotta be fucking shitting me. You gotta be kidding me. No, we do. What, you saying that was acceptable when Assad did that? I had a grade school in Target, a grade school, all this, with glue, all the kids, you know, in their faces and stuff like that, you know how we do, eating their skin and stuff like that, you know how we do. I don't know what was it. It's a standard war, sinister war. It's the devil's work. The devil's war of all of us. It's a brutal war. You know. I'm like this focus of kids. You know. That's the thing about it. It's like me. I never want to accept, you know, the Shiite group terrorism. It's like, I didn't want to get it. I didn't want to understand it, you know, to do. Like that, I want to be like, yeah, that is Al-Qaeda did it. No, it was, you know, it was Assad did, you know. He saw somebody challenge him a threat. As to say it about it, everybody wars more than this, you know. It's like this, you know how we do. My dad shark up his book, you know, Assad lasting here, you know. Because nobody doing anything, you know. I don't know, you know. Trump gonna get rid of the troops, but you know. I don't know why you got Turkey, Russia, Moscow, and Putin. I guess I can go with U.S. News, I don't know. I don't know what that is. Yeah, pretty much. That just... That is something. But that's the thing about that. Because that's the same, you know. You know, that's not going to be the talk of it. I don't know why you got to be the talk of it. You know. I bet France, you know, all the protests, you got Iran, you got Iraq. Afghanistan is bloody. You know, troops are dying. Left and right. Australia on fire. Amazon rainforest on fire. California, you know, having all this kind of weather. It's like another cycle. Probably gotta be on fire, I guess, too. Yeah. What, like this, that's the saying about the snow and the rain, you know. Of the floods, the landslide, and the mudslide, or the sinkhole. Earthquake, too. Not if, when. They are going to get the big one. It's just a matter of time. You know. When is it? Because it's going to happen. It's going to happen. You know. Facts are facts, you know. It's life. I don't want that. I don't want that life. If I can, you know, save the day and do something magic or special, and be like, California, no big earthquake. I do it, you know, be a boom. I can't. You know, I don't wish I had all nobody. Period. Then you got New Zealand of volcano eruption. They got them people. Dead. That's awful. So it's not about impeachment, it's about stupid stuff. Well, there's no talking about all this other stuff, you know. Then you got North Korea. Gotta give us a present on Christmas. Russia, Moscow, Putin. Think it's fun. Everybody think it's fun. They think it's great. Think it's great. Think it's funny. Moscow, Putin, starving, poor old Syria. Serious. They're Muslims. But then again, I guess it's the wrong kind of Muslim. It's the Kurds. Oh shit, that's the terrorists. That's the boogeyman. You know how we do. Saddam and his two sons. His other son, the older son. You know, Saddam and his older son. That's be the factors. The other son, you know, it's nothing. They done it. Turkey done it. You know, go up there. Well, what? Yeah, Saddam and his older son. What did they do in northern Iraq? The Kurds. They used chemical weapons, chemical biological weapons, mustard gas. My dad said mustard gas is nasty. It's nasty stuff. And that's what they did. And that's facts of facts right there, people. But, you have Iraq and Iran, their war is stalemate. They both use nuclear and chemical biological weapons on each other, and nothing. Like me, I always thought that was a theory. You know. Might say, you know, of life, of the Iraq War, Saddam, and his other son gone, because they didn't get the job done. In Iran, because we gave them everything. It embarrassing. But like that, you know, like Iraq probably was going to happen no matter what. If, you know, no 9/11 and because, you know, like that, I always, you know, because of that, you know, that's what happened, you know. The Taliban as they come together, infidels, you know, all Muslims come together, fight the infidels, because Russia, Moscow, and Yom Putin, you know, Osama bin Laden, you know, fighting each other, you know. My dad says it's for God's sake place, you know, mountains, caves, opium, poppy seeds. Now there's no nothing in Afghanistan. It's like Russia, Moscow, Yom Putin, Soviet Union, whatever, however they want it, they got it. You know, because they want it, you know, all the stuff like that, you know. Because they're marking, you know, like, they're marking of Russia, Moscow, Putin, so one be the Soviet Union of Lenin and Stalin. You know. Remember the founders, you know. Because you had that, the royal family, nasty. Like my dad said, the beginning of the, you know, of the Soviet, of the nasty, of Russia, Moscow, Putin, want to come back to it, you know, do. Because Lenin, you know, he come, gathered the people, when their homes, whatever, however, you know, of them, I think, you know, guess, I don't know, you know, the crazy, I don't know, places or whatever you see, whatever. But the point is, Lenin, you know, with a group of people, whatever, went their homes or wherever they stayed or whatever, murdered them, you know. It was a nasty son of a bitch. Then he had the Stalin. And Russia, Moscow, Putin, he loved it, right? The invasion of Georgia. Invasion of Ukraine, and on purpose, the Malaysia airline, on purpose, shot it down. The dead bodies, put on trains, Siberia, whatever, however, they didn't want our FBI, in there. Obama was the president at the time, so yeah. And now he's starving. Poor old Syrians, you know what we do. The Kurds, you know. The kids. And they'd be laughing at that, and cause North Korea is gonna give us a Christmas present on Christmas. Let's talk about Christmas Eve. So what a time indeed. We got ready and all of the above, you know how we do. Wear this outfit. Christmas, I don't know. We'll go chapter question one. Them Lee Riders, you're gonna get the same, you know, Christmas. But no, Wranglers. But the Lee Riders indeed, you know how we do. They fit. I gotta get more of them jeans. More of them jeans. There was one piece of mail. Let's go with Gmail. I do that. Do I have that? I see about that too. So we're gonna do. We got Red Sea up the new. New Resse Update Patron podcast. That's unique. We're gonna go here on Amazon. I'm gonna go for chapter cash one of the headphones. It's supposed to be here Saturday. YouTube and comment down below. I just wonder if these are the same brand. And paste that. We have to come here. We're gonna look. Dig. It's ALLIHEN M3300 wire headphone stereo foldable headset for iOS, Android smartphone, laptop, tablet, PC, computer, rose gold, the peak. Comment down below, YouTube. Are these a good sign? So, subtitle. $19.98, shipping handle $5.99, total before tech, okay, it's $25.97, so, what do you think about the headphones? I wonder if they're pink or purple, if it's the same brand. We're gonna go with a heat blanket. Does do the price? So, total $34.99. I think I did the price. It comes through the mail 10 in the morning. This will still be going January 1st. So. Whatever. I said it's insane. Whatever. So let's go with money report. My keyboard. Had to clean and all that. Had to try to do laundry on there. I'm gonna go check the kitchen and get it clean. Gotta get my mom present. Don't know what comes here. I don't know what's going on. We might go a place they don't want to break gas, but that's going to be interesting. I got to make piss. Yeah, we're going to talk about that. Let's see what I can do. I'm going to go real quick. $21.48. Go right here. So $120. $120. We got Make some tickets, 4 or 5. So 70, 80, and 90. And then $2. Well, that's a pretty good deal. So set there. Let's talk about. So we did that, went to Pizza Fest on Illinois, Pepsi, I don't know, it was weird watered down or something. Had pizza, this jalapeno, I don't know if this is a breakfast one or something, cheese or something else, I don't know, bacon or beef or whatever. Had pepperoni, had some bad Bosco sticks, did cheese sticks, sausage, spring. So yeah, no dessert. Did the bingo. Woke up to sketch a 1 and 9 like twice. About tickets. We got these here. Oh shit. And the gift cards. Damn. So yeah. This tire is huge. And it's light too. Charge my group job sketch of one hell. It'd be like $12 and something. 35 months. That's on wish list, so. But I do need six of that money for QVC New Year's Eve. 31st. Happy birthday to you. What the fuck? Big mess going on. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Jesus. Happy birthday to you, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I got to be first. I was gonna sing to MTD, and I thought, you know, let's say happy birthday to him. So. The main of it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, MTD. Happy birthday. Because Jesus' birthday, Christmas, tomorrow the 25th. MTD birthday, New Year's Eve, 31st. Christmas, I guess, to go over there and all that. Say about that. Gotta be interesting. Muggle Chuck Sketch with one. And then sister, husband, two niece, and nephew. 27. 3 days. Be here for good. I don't know. So yeah. Oh. Yeah. Christmas Story TBS and TNT. One was 7, one was 8. That was PM. That was, you know, the PM, of course, they're given Central Time, so. Then you gotta figure about. Promoting, yeah, the last 30 minutes of days, promoting days, 8 p.m., NBC, Monday to Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, must be 18, it's all Sunday.
4 hours, 5 seasons, 4 hours, now
for, so, YouTube, YouTube, one, have fun. I'm on the second. Then we have the Legacy Season 2. Sorry, MTD, Jimmy, Kelsey, Chris, and Pinky got. Yeah, I'm not bad right now. I'm not gonna get nuts and crazy with my voice. So, point is, January 16th, Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, it was 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. BWD children need to be 18 years adults only. So, YouTube to learn this. What if the 18 is adults only? You know, the Purge season 2. You know, we do HD high definition Blu-ray season pass $24.90 unrated, the real version all the above. Yeah. PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4. Then you have, you know, I don't know. Season 2 HD high definition Blu-ray Wolf Creek 2 $12.99. But that's the same about that. YouTube is YouTube Blu-ray HD Dolph only. That's the main thing about it. The 18 Dolph only. That's the most important thing. Then you gotta figure out, like, foreign horror movies, like Australia horror movies, and like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. So, Wolf Creek, you know, season 1 and 2 HD high definition Blu-ray on iTunes. Unrated, go there and stuff, that, you know, the real version. And I probably even have Wolf Creek 1 unrated. I mean, I think I did it. Got on Amazon a long time ago, so yeah. It's like that, you know, type and stuff. You know, Wolf Creek 1 in the movies, and type in Wolf Creek, you know, in the TV section, and there you go. So, yeah. Like me, you know, I just went for it. You know, thanks to my dad, that means a lot to me, appreciate it to me. But let's go with the loser to give 25, 50, or 100 cases. Yeah, see the presents.
Oh, the presents. I mean, the presents.
I guess, see what happens. I don't know, man. I don't know what's going to happen. That's going to be interesting. Well, that's what we're supposed to do. Well, we don't have to, but it's not my older sister and middle sister. Man. So, I know. I don't know if I'll be able to see my mom or not. So, yeah. But like that, the loser gift. I don't know about these gift cards. Welcome to the Catcher 1. You get the Amazon PlayStation Network Store. PlayStation Network Store. Starbucks. iTunes, I get that, you know. What do I get with it? What? I guess I could get the good boys, but yeah, I guess I could get them. Yeah. On Netflix. And Charlie's a Mitchell film, Quintino, Brad Pitt, and Eric Capra. Once upon time. I don't know. Yeah, that's take it back when I know. Well, we'll go Big Town, Big City, FEMO, no? Thursday. This is just my girlfriend just got one good trip, you know, do the haircut. But look at that, that looked pretty good, you know. I use Old Spice too, Volcano, I did Dragon stuff. I forgot what it called. I remember dragon breath. I use a body wash. I use the deodorant and the spray was Axe Anarchy. I gotta get that tomorrow for Christmas. PlayStation 3 Patrol. Oh, YouTube is YouTube. I beat Ford State. The pre-will, the estimate of 40-20. One loss. I say Virginia had one loss. It hopefully it's not ACC, but maybe two. But I think, but you know how we do. I think they still not right. Clemens Tigers with two losses. They 24. Hopefully it's not in the ACC. You know, Virginia beat us. I think that's the real deal. Georgia Tech beat us. You know. I don't know. I don't know if they two or what. Two off. But we are. Same with 7-2. 6-2 or 7-2. Wake Forest put right there, but we put a stop on. You know, I'd say 2 or 3, so first year jocks was horrible. Second year, maybe one, then third year, you know, it's like, it's 9, 10, 11. He's a senior, after a running back senior, horrible. And Parker, 3-0, 21 sophomore, interception, touchdown, then hot. He did that with Florida State. Then he did that too with Wake Forest. Same 34 Downey got one, you know. Senior, 34 Downey, speed 94. He's right of kick return. Left is Thompson, speed 94. Hicks back too, speed 95. They're gonna be, is his team gonna be a senior next year? A Marks bed. He doing it big. Oh no, was that Florida State or Georgia Tech? They had 100 yards and all of that. The junior, so he could be signing up. Well, I say 55, but 56, both Smiths could be seniors. One is 20 Smiths a senior. 49 white defense, barely is a senior. Yeah, white defense, got the main one. Martin, crazy zone bitch. The backup 95. Davis, you got in the center. And when Terry Freeman, yeah, has a position, he's 92, so. I love the defense. Shocking press, can't you believe it? I saw Florida beat Tennessee, but Tennessee right there. Florida State, you know. Only one loss because of us, West Virginia, ACC. We got two of them. But can we do 10-2? Can we beat Clemens Tigers? That'd be the threat. Texas Tech, bloop. So, how many more games? Right, North Carolina, Texas Tech. What other games we have? Is this happening? Well, it's 7-2. Yeah, that might be it, folks. Texas Tech, North Carolina. North Carolina is horrible. Texas A&M Aggies, 1. And number 2 is Texas. Well, I bet they was thrilled. But then again, you know. But Nebraska Cornhuskers, they like sneak in. But, you know. Then they got to beat Texas. Well, it's like that. You thought there was going to be a lot of chaos if LSU Tigers done it. Last of all, I said the SEC Championship. 46 Tennessee tries to bring sweat, upset, a blow. And Tennessee won their bowl game. LSU Tigers, I don't know. I don't even know Texas. Man. But the Aggies, they did their thing all the way. Rutgers was 3, so they probably won all their games. So big you, so. They'll probably do the same thing. I look pretty decent, you know. It's like that Old Spice, bro. Old Spice, YouTubers, YouTube, but Old Spice make a difference. I did a good shave. The axe I would use, the Apollo. Smelled pretty decent. Excite FX. Oh, I can't. I say it's the black pepper, the coconut. I don't know. It smells. It just, man. But Paula, Ken, I gotta use something, but boy, I cannot. YouTube or YouTube, comment down below. What's your favorite axe? What's your favorite Old Spice? I would love to do the mint, the Yeti, and the charcoal drug. Like the Colgan toothbrush I showed YouTube or YouTube. Should I do the Colgan charcoal toothbrush? Posts have the toothpaste. I don't see that, but that's fine. I got the best of all time. But man, look at them. Well, they're pretty decent, you know, make a difference, you know. I found my grocery shop's kitchen one Starbucks winter hat. Big Time Big City F in the Colts. Was that last year, Christmas, in the city? I didn't, you know. I gotta do that. That's a saying about that. My dad's new wife said Big Town Big City Evansville, Indiana, like 6 o'clock, like all in Illinois, like everywhere around here for Christmas Eve. But New Year's Eve, Big Town Big City Evansville closes everything. And the restaurants packed. But then again, knew about that, but boy. Big Town Big City Evansville, Indiana closed everything. I mean, you knew, gonna know that, you know, restaurants, you know, Doug Gibbons, bought, you know, yeah, that's, you know, gotta know about that, but closing everything, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, but look at Arizona MTD, MTD, you have fun. Hey, MTD, this is for you. Oh, yeah. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. Any big plans Christmas Eve? Christmas. Merry Christmas and have a happy new year. So, YouTubers, YouTubers, how was your Christmas Eve and Christmas? Well, be done. Comment down below. Let's talk about Christmas music, TV shows, movies, traditional holiday, seasonal, you know how we do. Let's dig in. What do you do? You know how? You know. You open Christmas morning. You doing breakfast? You know how we do, me. When I gotta get snake pill. I wish I could do the Amazon going to tell Disney Plus. No Christmas miracle. It won't be Disney Plus like that. The good boys. YouTube, YouTube, gotta be $18 only. Shirley be Dimension Films. Queen Tino, Brad Pitt, Liam Capro, Once Upon a Time Hollywood, Channel Zero. YouTube, need to be $18 only. Panel Row, probably saying it wrong. YouTube, YouTube, in the comment down below, $18 only. Channel Zero. Is it just season one or all their seasons? Based about that creepypasta, Candle Road. I like that one the most popular. We have the Slenderman, but you know, from that stabbing. You know, I think people are over it. But Candle Road, you know. I like 1999, but like that, it's long, very long, updates. But like that, you know, it's like the Blair Witch, you know, it's the brother trying to find his sister, and he's like this, I found it, like me, going candle like that, you know, I found it. That would be unbelievable. It's like, you know, MTD and, you know, Friends and all the above, Dragon Meaning Production, all the above, Ghost Hunting, and all the above. With all this situation, you know, that'd be booming. Boom, boom, bada, bada, right? This is awesome. We gotta get up to booming early. I gotta wear plain black pants. It's Urban Pipeline. I like this hoodie. I got a blue gray one. So yeah. Look off Jump Scratcher 1. Got Big Town Big City FM only. Coats. They're badass. These are electric bays and stretch and stuff. Simon Grove Chaps Kitchen 1 than Lee Riders, you know. Like, you know, Bella or whatever of QVZ. And that's what they do, so. So, yeah. So, YouTube, comment down below, what do you want for Christmas? So, like me, I'm not gonna get no Christmas miracle. I'm not gonna get Disney Plus. I'm not gonna get Clay City or Arizona. You know, my girlfriend's the one. Like that, probably won't get no Wii. Would get an iPod, you know. Shit, I'm not gonna tell me about it. Again, white beats. Black shoes. Are they Globe? They've been Globe. Well, Globe, you know, well, I never had a Globe, but, you know. ENTINES right there, and DBS. Incredible. That ORSOAS. Incredible species. But Globe, they're gonna be badass. So. I get Coraline, Q's button, winter hat. That's probably gonna be on YouTube around here. Blouse exclusive. I gotta get Hot Topic. Well, Harry Potter, they have that too on the website. They have all kinds of stuff. I could even still get the gloves and stockings. And that may be for Christmas. Notepad. Oh, pens and paper. That's good, but probably like that. It's gonna be the cheap tips, I reckon. So, yeah. Looks like the jeans, I gotta pay QVC. $5 for Red State update in Patreon. So yeah. But like that, I did all the energy drinks. You know, I've done it. Done quick. Because I gotta get more jeans. Oh yeah, she wants soap. Let's see about that. That sucks. How are we gonna get the mall and do that? That's just stupid. I should have got a PlayStation. It's like a winner hat. I got a Deadpool hat. Oh, should have. That was supposed to be. I say buy one and get one. 50% or something. I don't know. I don't even know who was doing it this year, you know, whatever. Not good. The belts was bad too. I should have got it. I don't know what I was thinking. But GNC, oh shit, that was awesome. That was amazing. Beyond Raw lit. Energy drinks. Alright, crowded. I wish I got the, oh yeah. YouTube in. Subscribe to Catch a Gamer in Kentucky. Click notification bell. Number one food pot at River. He's doing Ball's energy drink, Red Original. It was weird, you know, first of 9 views and 3 views, and you go of the old classic, no nothing. Okay. There's not the regular to pop 240 caffeine agents dots only. 10 bitches. So YouTuber, I'm gonna comment down below. Any big plans for Christmas Eve and Christmas? Comment down below. How was your Christmas Eve? Christmas. Merry Christmas and have a happy New Year. YouTube is YouTube one. See you when you see. I should on all of the above. I gotta try to set Christmas. Okay, that's good. Try to do on Christmas night, indeed, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Gotta try to get more not regular to pop down to one. You know how we do. So, be safe, be careful, have fun. You know, thanks everybody. Bye everybody, all that. You know how we do. Cherish some moments. You know how we do. You know, this, you know, about Jesus, baby Jesus, biblical people, God, heaven, on. You know how we do. Family, friends, memories, tradition, traditional, seasonal, holidays, you know how we do. Be safe, be careful, have fun, you know how we do. Like my dad said, just Christmas Eve and Christmas. A wish of them energy drinks, you know how we do. But oh well, you get what you get. Gotta go indeed, you know how we do. So, you know, happy New Year, happy New Year's Eve if I don't see you. Happy birthday to Jesus, MTD. Happy birthday to Santa Claus. Hope everything, you know how we do. Gotta go. Here we go. See you guys. Hope we're there. You know how we do. You know, YouTubers, YouTubers, thank you very much for 2019. You know how we do. Google, YouTube, T-Pace Reviews, Exclusive Energy. You know how we do. Casual Gamer, Kotaki. You know, Red City Update, YouTube, the Patreon, podcast. You know how we do. USA Network, CW, Legacy, South Park, Comedy Central, Hulu Plus, you know, Place of Jaguar Store, many more. With a comment, I gotta go. See ya. See you when I see you. Alright.